Hello, my name is Marcus Webb and I'm one of the lead trainers with Body Talk. And I'm here in beautiful Singapore in the grounds of the Raffles Hotel. There are lots of reasons why someone might want to come to the Raffles Hotel. There's a beautiful museum, a lovely old Victorian theatre, and also, of course, restaurants and bars to enjoy. But there's one reason, more than any other, why lots of people come to this hotel, and it's for the world-famous Singapore Sling cocktail. Once they're here, of course, they may stay for other drinks or perhaps have a meal, maybe go to the museum. But more than anything else, it's the Singapore Sling that hooks people in. That's the headline that engages people. And if you're thinking about your own presentations or perhaps delivering information in a meeting, you might want to think, what's my headline? What's my hook to engage your audience? Also, as well as engaging your audience, of course, a strong, clear headline can provide clarity to your message and also mean that that message can be passed out and passed around other people more easily. So, for example, someone might leave my presentation thinking, oh yeah, Marcus was talking about clearer customer conversations, perhaps, or maybe streamlining the software system. And that idea then can be spread around very easily. So next time you're planning your presentation or perhaps just information that you're going to share at a meeting, think, what is my hook? What is my headline? What is my, if you like, Singapore Sling moment? So that's enough for me for now. I'm off to enjoy one or two Singapore Sling moments of my own. So for now, from me and the rest of the team working here in Singapore, goodbye.